we are a little bit late for Albuquerque, so I was worried that nobody was going to be there because we're about an hour late and it's really cold and it's actually about 2 in the morning. Let's see, what time is it? It's 2 o'clock in the morning. And I just got this picture. This is the crowd that we're going out to see, and they've been, some of them have been there for 6 hours. I just think that's so incredible. So I think tonight is gonna, we're gonna make a good memory.
Hi, Martina, we need you, girl. Wow, what a crowd.
God, I can hear him yelling. This is awesome.
You see? Up there.
That's incredible. Wow. Did you get that? One person tweeted they've been here 6 hours. It's cold out there.
That was the girl from Mexico City.
Yeah, she drove from Mexico City.
Mexico City. Yeah. This is insanity, though.
Please join me in welcoming Miss Martina McBride.
What's really special to me about this tour is that we have partnered with Pink Together to raise breast cancer awareness, which for me as a woman, as a mother, as a wife, a sister, a friend, a daughter, it's such an important thing to me that we do this, and I feel really honored to be a part of raising breast cancer awareness and partnering with Pink Together, and I want to thank you guys for coming out tonight to support that.
And I feel blessed to be standing in front of you today. 2.5 years ago, I was diagnosed with invasive stage 2 breast cancer.
18 years ago, I found a lump in my breast, and I shudder to think if I had not found that lump.
My name is Annette Reed, and I'm a 9-year breast cancer survivor. I am living proof that early detection saves lives.
I am a prime example, as many of you are, that were it not for early detection, had I waited that 6-month follow-up, I would not be here. 3 weeks ago, I had my final treatment, so.
Cancer don't discriminate, or care if you're just 38, with 3 kids who need you in their lives.
I want to thank Martina McBride for putting a voice to my pain and crossing this great nation so that I might be heard.
When you're weak, I'll be strong. When you let go, I'll hold on.
My name is Stephanie Scott. I am 38 years old, and I'm a survivor and one of many. I do this in the honor of all those who have lost their battle.
Have we ever met before? I'm going to love you through it is my story.
You know, this has been an ideal partnership for Pink Together. We were so excited when we heard Martina's song, I'm Gonna Love You Through It, because Pink Together is all about sharing hope and sharing strength. And the partnership really came together when we were able to join her across America at 11 stops, and we're meeting up with cancer survivors and their supporters at all 11 of those stops.
We also have opportunity for you to join us. Right to my right side is a banner. We'd love to have you sign your names and send your messages of hope and strength. And we'll be stopping along the way, and we'll bring it to New York with us, and we're gonna bring it to the top of the Empire State Building.
So when Martina's team called us, we were very, very excited about this opportunity. We knew that it would be great for both of us. Martina is trying to find a unique and inspiring way to get her message out about the album. What better way to get closer to her fans than the train itself? The reception we've received at every city, large and small, from Martina's fans has been absolutely spectacular.
Well, I must say, it is such an honor for me to be here today and to partner with the Stanford Women's Cancer Center to light this iconic, world-famous building pink in honor of Breast Cancer Awareness Month.
We are proud to be a partner in this very important event. Our mission at the Stanford Women's Cancer Center is to bring hope and healing to women with cancer.
One, two, three.